3D printing, and selective laser sintering in particular, has become a transformative technology in many fields for a wide range of applications. In this video, we'll take a closer look at the automotive industry and how SLS 3D printing is helping to bring new vehicles to the road. Here are some of the key factors that make this powder bed technology a driving force behind automotive innovation. In the SLS process, a laser fuses powder particles layer by layer into solid objects. The precision of this additive technology offers a particularly high degree of design freedom. For automotive designers, this means that they are no longer constrained by the limitations of traditional methods. With SLS, intricate and complex geometries become a reality, allowing the production of advanced and lightweight structures once thought impossible. From sleek concept vehicles to intricate interior components, SLS enables designers to push the boundaries of creativity. In the fast-paced world of automotive engineering, time is of the essence. With SLS systems like the Sintratec all-material platform, production of functional and true-to-life prototypes has become more accessible and faster than ever. By means of an in-house SLS printer, components can be designed during the day and printed overnight. This agility allows engineers to iterate much faster and rapidly fine-tune their designs before going into mass production. Whether testing the aerodynamics or evaluating the ergonomics of a part, SLS brings concepts to life in record time, accelerating the entire product development cycle. SLS doesn't stop at prototyping. It is a game changer for on-demand manufacturing. SLS 3D printing makes it possible to produce small batches or even customized components without the need for costly molds or tooling. This shift from mass production to on-demand manufacturing allows for greater flexibility to serve niche markets or individual customer preferences. Imagine a steering wheel ergonomically designed to fit the driver's hands, or a dashboard with a unique pattern chosen by the owner. With 3D printing, manufacturers can respond quickly to market trends and consumer demands, making the process as dynamic as the industry itself. SLS 3D printing could transform the supply chain by enabling on-site production of spare and wear parts just in time when they are needed. This means reduced inventory costs, minimized downtime, and a streamlined approach to maintenance. Imagine a world where a custom replacement part for a vintage car can be manufactured with precision, ensuring the longevity of automotive classics. Furthermore, digital 3D files can be sent around the world in seconds and printed locally, thereby eliminating transportation. Let's summarize. The incorporation of SLS 3D printing into the automotive sector is not just a technological upgrade, it is a paradigm shift. Design freedom, rapid prototyping, and on-demand manufacturing are already reshaping our cars. As SLS continues to accelerate, it's not just helping to bring new cars on the road. It's steering the automotive industry toward a more efficient future, defined by innovation and customization.